about to do my third Mewtwo raid in less than 12 hours. I live in Orange County, but I do raids around the world because I GPS spoof. And yeah, my raid is in Japan. What time is it in Japan? I'm asking Google, it is 6:51. So I guess, yeah, because the raid in New York I did earlier was at 7 o'clock in Eastern time. Japan, it's 7 o'clock, so let me prepare right now. It's 6:51, so it's 2:51 a.m. in California right now. I'm pretty tired. I wish I was asleep right now. But hey, gotta get this Mewtwo. Okay, let me make sure I go to the right spot here. Yep, this is it. Ooh. I'm hoping it stays. Currently, it is Valor. Ooh, yeah, we got this. It's 4 minutes left. There's a bunch of Pokemon in the Valor Gym. Ooh, plenty. So we're looking real good right now. Let's make sure I have the pass. Indeed. I mean, I feel bad that Japan had an earthquake recently. And there was like a tsunami warning, and there was a chance that my EX raid pass for Mewtwo could have been canceled because people couldn't get there because of the earthquake and all. But thank goodness my pass did not get canceled. So we're all good here. Let's check my Pokemon. Pretty sure my 3000 CP Tyranitar will be enough. If not, I have my Houndoom that I basically maxed out here. I still have over 1 million Stardust. That is lovely. Yeah. I need my fidget spinner so I can calm down. I mean, I'm pretty sure. Oh my gosh, it's about a minute left. Spinning. Let's do this. Oh, I should probably take off my phone case. That's what'll do it. Oh, I hope I'm not the right one. Gotta catch them all. From you too. Alright, 10 seconds left. Gotta go out, spoof, come back. 5, 4, 3, 2. 1. Poof. And it's a Mewtwo. Gotta hop in. People gonna be fast. Public. Oh, come on. Yes. Alright. Some level 40s here. Surprisingly, oh no, don't do this to me. Why did I do that, Jordan? That was dumb. Okay, my phone crashed, or the game crashed. Not my phone, sorry. The game crashed, but this has happened before where I think there's just too many people trying to enter the raid. that I get kicked out. And I'm hoping my raid spot is still secure. Probably have like about 50 seconds left. Come on. Okay, I'm just not gonna touch it. My phone ain't about that life. I'm pretty sure with this lineup, we can take them down. I believe in the Japanese people. They are very strong, especially when it comes to raiding. I mean, that's where Pokemon was invented. Seconds left here. So hope everything goes smoothly. 15 seconds. It says there's 19 players in the lobby right now, so we're gonna completely just annihilate this Mewtwo, and then it comes down to catching. As long as my phone doesn't go crazy here. Okay, it looks like I'm in. I'm just gonna go for pure damage. I'm not even gonna dodge because one extra ball helps, really. What does he have? Shadow Ball? Okay, that's good. Again, the only thing I'm worried about is that fighting move that he has. Yeah, we are wrecking this guy. We're doing so much work. Let's go. I need to make sure to hop out like right before. Okay, my Tyranitar actually fainted. So, why isn't it hopping out? So, hop out, GPS spoof, fake location engage. So, I don't want to get kicked out for whatever reason. And we defeated Mewtwo in less than 70 seconds. That's amazing. Should have turned on some music for you guys. Okay, this is it. Yes, 11 balls. Okay. Turn off AR mode. 2240. That is solid. I only have 5 golden raspberries. That's insane. First throw, great throw. He popped out. Only have 4 more. Okay, he's not as far as I thought. Let's wait for him to attack. Two great throws in a row. And he popped out. At least I'm getting experience. Much needed experience here. Just gotta wait for him to attack. This music is so epic. Come on, attack. This is making me so nervous. It's a nice throw. Oh. Getting nervous here. Should have on that one. That was a perfect throw. What are you talking about, dude? Was really tempted to throw there. Was a solid throw, but not quite enough. He popped out. Okay. Okay. Getting a little unlucky here.
ring of room to attack. Another nice throw. Oh my gosh. He's not being nice to me here. Only have one golden raspberry left. Waiting for him to attack. Great throw. My timing's really good. Gosh, he popped out. That is nuts. Another great throw. How many great throws do I need?
Let's go. This is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. Oh my gosh, my Mewtwo catches were insane. That was awesome. You know it. Caught him. Caught him. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Psycho Cut Hyper Beam. I mean, whatever. Let's see his IVs. Okay, so my timing is really good for Mewtwo, honestly. And I'll tell you how I do it in some later videos. I'm so glad I caught him. Mewtwo IV Pokemon Go. Let's see. I'm just Googling it at this point. I'm really happy I got him. CP IV chart. Okay, this is good. This is what I want. I got a dab for some people. With a hat. Let's see here. 22. Ooh, he is about an 87. 86.7 IV. 2240 86.7. Yeah. Screenshot some of this stuff. Got excellent stats. That's awesome, dude. Dude, he was popping at us. A lot of them, dude. That was nuts because I took down my first Tyranitar and took out my other Houndoom as well. But you know what? Still got him. It's all that matters. Heal up my boys. You fought valiantly. Feels good, mate. Feels good. Alright, I'll upload this video and please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.